Dino friends, today we are back in Parkosaurus and look at this beautiful patch of desert. In the last episode, we did the tutorial, at least we did like half the tutorial. I've decided to actually change it so that we will do the tutorial and all the storylines in live streams. That way we have all the time we want to really learn about the game. And in the videos, I will make the main game. So in this video, we will start. This is going to be, I don't know, this is going to be episode 2, but this is going to be the first episode about the main park. And we will do all the other storyline stuff. Because I don't think we will have enough time to do all of those in the normal videos, because then we would need like 100 episodes. So we'll just do those in live streams, and then in the main videos we can focus on the park. So yeah, the dinos, Ollie and Luca and the other one, I forgot the names, have blessed us and given us this room to prove ourselves as dino park builders. Or actually, they have trusted me to build a dino park here. So let's just get started. This is the free game with nothing in it, with no rules. So you can play any way you want. This is not the story mode. So let's just get started. Should I just open a park? Okay, I'm just going to open a park right away. There we go. Grand opening of the park. I called it Laramidia after the left side of the United States, which during the end of the dino times was called Laramidia. And that's where the T-Rex lived and the Triceratops and all the other cool dinosaurs. So, and I thought it would just be a really cool name for a dino park, Laramidia. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the park. Oh, it's two exactly the same looking gentlemen. All right, we have nothing. We have this is what we have, one path with nothing on it. Welcome, this is what our park is. They must be a little bit disappointed.
I thought there were going to be dinosaurs.
Yeah, sorry. Okay, there's no dinosaurs yet. Give me a second. Okay, I will need to put dinosaur. I think they gave us an egg from the start. Yes, okay, so they give us an egg at the start. A stegosaurus, perfect. Okay, so it's nighttime already. Let's just get to the next day. I don't like darkness. I do not like the darkness. Oh, you get money from that? Oh, I thought it cost money to delete trees. Bro, this is how little I've played the game lately. I forgot about that. You get money from the trees. Okay, let's just delete all the trees then. Bleep, 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 bleep. Bleep, 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 bleep. All right, this is the second day because I started the video. I tried to start the video like 5 times. So I wasted a lot of time of the first day of the park. And nothing happened. And now it's the second day. Okay, let's actually make this day count. Oh God, I just put grass there. I meant to put it. All right, let's put grass here. We'll make a dino park. Okay, so I actually calculated the ultimate dino space that you will need for each dino. I know, I'm almost obsessed with this game. I actually calculated. Give me 1 second. Okay, so check out this crazy thing that I made. I know I'm a bit of a nerd when it comes to this game. I have calculated exactly how much space you need to make every dinosaur happy. Okay, which one is the Stegosaurus? Okay, this one. Stegosaurus wants to go with Triceratops, Stegosaurus, and Mamenchisaurus. The ultimate, the perfect size enclosure would be 6,160 feet squared. Okay, let's do that. Let's make it perfectly. I'm going to try to make it perfect, the perfect size. Actually, do the fence first, because then it says the size better. If you do the fence first. All right, I'm going to delete this as well. Just sorry guys who are walking on the path. I have deleted the path underneath you. Okay, I'm going to need to make a park that is exactly 6,160 square foot, which will have 4 Triceratops, 4 Stegosaurus, and 4 Mamenchisaurus. Okay, so it's €1 per square. So this is almost perfect. Ooh, this plus 10. Hang on, I think I need to make it to one line bigger. Okay, so this enclosure is... I actually did it. I calculated. You don't know how long this took. Okay, so this, I did this a few months ago. I actually took like a really long time calculating exactly how much space every dinosaur need, how many friends every dinosaur needs. So you can make the enclosure the exact size. So this enclosure is the exact perfect size. I've accidentally locked up some guys, but that's fine. Okay. Let's put a little entrance. And our first dinosaur is going right here. And it's time. It is time to see what our little dinosaur thinks about this enclosure. This enclosure is exactly by, like, if it would be one tile, one square foot smaller, it would be too small for the exact amount of dinosaurs that I want in it, which is 4 triceratops, 4 stegosauruses, and 4 Mamenchisaurus. I forgot even what that was. I forgot what a Mamenchisaurus is. But according to my calculations, that's what we need. So yeah.